dear students, we'll be learning about the muscles who are located in the medial compartment of the thigh. And these muscles are famous with the name of adductors. Let's start. You're looking at this muscle, which is located next to my sartorius. This muscle is adductor longus. It's long. So it has another muscle which is called adductor brevis, but brevis is hidden inside. And then if I go further, there you are looking at this big bulky muscle, that is my adductor magnus. And then this superficially located, internally located muscle, we call it gracilis. So my adductor compartment, primarily it comprises of adductor magnus, gracilis, adductor brevis and adductor longus. So these muscles, primarily they are controlled by the obturator nerve, and this nerve is also coming from the lumbar plexus. Adductor magnus has two components. One part is working with the adductors. The remaining part is working with the muscles of the posterior compartment. And the muscles of the posterior compartments, they are famous with the name of the hamstring. So hamstring part of my adductor magnus muscle is innervated by tibial part of the sciatic nerve, and its adductor part is innervated by the obturator nerve through one of its division. Gracilis, adductor brevis and adductor magnus, they all are innervated by the obturator nerve.